Please welcome to the stage American Express President of U.S. Global Merchant Services, Colleen Taylor, and PwC Vice Chairman of Consumer Markets, Barbara Bukovac.
Thank you for joining us as we come together to support the important work of the NRF Foundation.
Retail builds better lives and stronger communities. Your support of the NRF Foundation helps make this possible.
You know, three times a charm. Barbara and I are so happy to be here once again to honor the list of people shaping retail's future.
Tonight's honorees are sparking innovation and creating opportunities in unique ways across our industry.
From leading the digital transformation of a beloved athletic wear brand,
to giving customer the power to be comfortable in their own shoes.
From connecting millions of families to their favorite foods,
to leading the tech that powers 10% of e-commerce in the United States.
From creating an oddly satisfying slime that has grown into a multi-million dollar business,
to leading the drive to respond to the diverse needs of workforce, customers, and communities. The honorees on the list are doing admirable and inspirational work. Let's meet the list of people shaping retail's future.
Our first honoree has played a critical role in the growth story of a global athletic apparel company. As Lululemon's Chief Information Officer and Executive Vice President, she serves as a primary technology leader of the organization, enabling their business strategy through best-in-class technology solutions, continuously modernizing their core platforms and services, and ensuring information security and compliance globally. She believes that building a diverse and inclusive culture through a talented team of authentic individuals is the key to unlocking the full potential of any organization. Please welcome Julie Averill.
Our next honoree has ignited a footwear transformation around the globe. As Crocs Senior Vice President and Chief Marketing Officer, she has driven a resurgence in brand relevance and customer demand. She believes that everyone should be comfortable in their own shoes, and that belief guides to brand commitment to comfort for our planet, comfort for our communities, and comfort for our people. Please welcome Heidi Cooley.
Our next honoree is an entrepreneur and a lawyer who founded his first company at age 17. He has received the Canadian Angel Investor of the Year Award, Fortune's 40 Under 40, and was inducted into the Order of Ottawa. As Shopify's president, his company powers approximately 10% of all e-commerce in the United States. He believes that the future of retail is retail everywhere, across every surface, on every channel, in every possible place a consumer may want to make a purchase, and he's working to build that future today. Please welcome Harley Finkelstein.
Our next honoree is redefining the grocery experience through a seamless ecosystem and making associates and customers' lives easier through innovative and intuitive data-enabled solutions. As Senior Vice President and Chief Information Officer, he leads technology and digital capabilities for the Kroger Company. He believes retail is in the detail and that we both have an opportunity and a responsibility to find new ways to positively impact the communities and the customers that we serve. Please welcome Yael Cosset.
Now our next honoree is the founder and CEO, again, of an oddly satisfying slime company based in Austin, Texas. At the age of 13, she started Snoop Slimes in her bedroom with $200 from her parents and grew her company to a multi-million dollar brand. She believes you can take your own route and create your own path to succeed in retail. And she has a social media community of more than 9 million that proves that she's right. Please welcome Jungmin Kang.
Our final honoree tonight cultivates a culture that leverages DEI best practices to drive business objectives, responding to the diverse needs of the workforce, customers, and communities. As Burlington Stores' Senior Vice President, overseeing leadership and organizational development, diversity, equity, and inclusion, and community impact, as well as serving as the President of the Burlington Foundation, she leads efforts to create supportive and equitable institutional structures and fosters welcoming and inclusive environments. Throughout her career, she has fought for change, and she believes that we should always be learning, growing, reimagining, and rethinking the way that we lead. And today is her birthday. So let's please welcome Mecca Mitchell. Congratulations to the list of people shaping retail's future 2024. Let's hear from our honorees.